Hi guys, this is Tomoyora and welcome back to Far Cry 3 campaign, where we are nearing the end of the story. How are you? Let's see what Sam has for us.
Tools of the trade?
Party favors. I've been waiting to light this place up, as we Americans say, for a very long time.
You're American?
Yeah. My father was in the Navy SEALs. I was born when he was stationed in Texas, and then he was relocated back to Deutschland.
Oh, Uncle Sam. I get it.
Yeah. One of the founding fathers, I think.
You might want to look that up.
Forget it. Let's put some candles on this cake.
Sam, the best character. Oh damn it,
oil reservoirs. I'll cover with the 50 cal.
Oh damn. It's really bad when I have to drive.
Blitzkrieg!
So where is our first stop? Okay. Is it here? Oh no, it's not here. Let's try here. Yeah. Sam, are you alive? Wow. At least is Sam alive. What the hell? Can I? Take them to the cleaners. I have no idea where is the second one, but we will try and find it. Oh my god. Okay, so where is it? Is it here? Yeah. What the hell? How the hell did I die? Maybe from the fuel tanks.
Ready for the next bomb.
Yes, sir.
Too many of these reservoirs.
Oh, I think I have to go from... Whoa. Well, that was tough. Okay. Let's run the hell from this place. Come on. Whoa. Okay, Sam. Are we ready? It's Q. And go. Go for the last one.
Nice when you're having fun! One more!
Time flies when you're having fun. Oh, wrong weapon. Where are you going? I think I shot myself. This guy is made of steel. Wow, and this didn't explode. Okay. So where is the last? Oh, probably downstairs. No? The hell? It is downstairs, but this side.
Fire in the hole!
Holy shit! How would it help?
I'm bleeding!
Damn, Sam, we're gonna die. Sam, you can do it, Sam. Uh-oh. I died. Wow, that was bad. I didn't have no more launcher grenades. Reload, okay. Where to now? Oh, again the last one, okay. Fair enough, fair enough. This time I want to give Sam more space to shoot. So maybe here. No, this is where we have to go. Damn it. So the last one did count. Oh.
Man the machine gun. I am going in.
Nice. This is much better. I can't see them. Oh, this one's alive. This is a restricted area. How come? Oh, this is not good. Damn it, I almost killed him.
She's going to blow. Kill them all. Kill them all.
Shot I. Damn it. Did we just fly? Nice.
Victory is ours!
We did it!
America, fuck ya! Now we put the cherry on top. We'll kill Hoyt at the poker game! Don't leave me hanging! Meet me back at Hoyt's compound.
Okay. Success, black gold. Yeah. Oh, we are out of ammo. Let's see. Where do we have to go? Here, and let's buy the ammo. The munition. No loot, no money, oh man. Okay. Let's do this. Let's see if we can loot some more here. Oh yes, please. Too much drug shit here. Too little ammo.
Don't get cocky.
Get me line of sight within 100 yards. Done. This arm is done.
Hey, my friend. Are you ready to do this? Or do you need more time?
Okay guys, at this point, if you play this game, I suggest that you press cancel and go continue with the South Island revelation and shit, because this will be the end of the game. So, I mean, with the following missions and so on, you can later on come back to this island and do the stuff, but we are going in. Well, first, actually, I will do the skills. He looks so surprised. Oh man, this would be so cool. Literally cool before. Let's take that. Yeah, sure. Although we need it no more, but okay guys, let's do it. Let us do it.
Kill Hoyt? Because once we start this, there's no going back.
Yes, sir.
I have hidden a knife in my boot. Be ready to distract him when I say deal.
Got it.
Ah! Welcome, boys. Come in, come in. Take a seat. Five card, hold them all right with you? Yeah? Can I offer you anything? Would you like some food? A nut, perhaps?
No.
What a job. Poker. Ask anyone on the street and they'll call it a game of chance. Or talk to Sam here and he'll say it's about bluffing. Weren't you, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not, is it? About keeping you playing until the house collects? Oh, I'm gonna rise. I'll call.
Look at hands. Oh. Let's how to raise with
I'll raise.
Call. Call.
Let's see. Oh, nice, we have pair.
Let's make this interesting.
I concur, sir.
Gonna raise.
I'm calling.
I'm gonna call.
So, but I'll raise all in. How do all in is control?
Let's play.
I call. Call.
Nice, two pairs. We are good.
Checking.
Oh, let's see. I won. No.
Sorry.
Oh no, Sam.
House rules. Look at that. We have the same cards.
Oh man, I forgot about Sam.
Foster. Jason Brody, whatever your name is, slipped my mind. How stupid do you think I am? We should keep playing. Dealers on the left, right? Guess he's sitting this one out.
Oh yeah, so funny.
So, got your little reunion with Riley. Brought a tear to my eye. Rarely moved. I'll admit, I underestimated you. Torturing your own brother. Destroying half my organization.
Okay.
Let the chips fall where they may, right? I forgive you. Sir! Name your price. Everybody has one. You're all puppets, and we pull the strings. The system was designed to work that way.
Screw your system.
Okay.
You know what, Jason? I'm going to go easy on you, since you're a family man. One finger every time you lose.
Yeah.
I think I'll start with the ring finger.
Should put this on ice.
Oh, Jason. Now we'll never be married. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Cool.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I doubt
it. I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
So?
I'm very disappointed in you, Jason. You haven't checked up on your little brother, Riley.
Where is he?
Don't worry. I sold him someone very special in Yemen. He likes them young.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have very powerful friends who will hunt you down.
They won't find anything left.
You can't win. I hold all the cards.
Cool.
Then why are you afraid?
Your brother's at the airstrip. I don't want to miss that plane.
I'll delay the flight.
Nice. Too bad the Sam died. Go, go, say brother. Go, go. Stop breathing. Oh, we are limited. Oh my god. Oh, skill points. Let's see. Heavy takedown would be nice. Enhanced cold gunner. We did all of this, so I guess this is the way to go, the only way. I could use this right now. No. That was a failure. Two grenades, actually. The problem is that I don't have ammo. Oh, nice for the grenades. Maybe some ammo too.
You got no chance, man. No chance.
What the hell?
Ah!
have to heal first. Where to now? 1 kilometer. Whoa. I cannot travel fast, I think. I would really like to find some ammo. Okay, you die now. Losing too much money. What the hell, indeed.
Pineapple up your ass. Eat this. My holy crap.
Why can I move? I have no ammo. This is no good. Okay, let's drive. Time, guys, for the fun. Next time, maybe. Little gate bridge. Fuck you. Bridge. It's heavily guarded. Wow. Warning, leaving mission zone. I'm going towards mission.
Hello? Jesus, where are you? They're taking it. I don't know where. We need your help.
What? I can't hear you.
As fast as you can.
What the fuck?
Seems that they are persistent.
Airstrips nearby. Be there, Riley.
Who is? Oh.
Shit! I don't need this right now.
Can I dive? I cannot dive. Wow. Okay, let's run for it to gather some ammo. Oh, nice. Nice. What the hell? Is it the chopper? Yeah. How can we kill the chopper? I don't want to use the launcher. This is how I kill chopper.
It's the traitor! Kill him! Advance on him! Have you been doing this long?
Yes. No more ammo. Oh, I mean grenades.
Kill the traitor!
Where are they? Oh. Why are they still fighting? This is my question.
Hey, where's Riley Brody? Where is he?
Is that a sniper up there? Turn around was funny. I've heard that. So that was not a sniper, that was a RPG. Where can I go in?
Help!
Here now? He killed Hoyt.
Jason! Jason, where are you? Thank God!
Finally.
I made it. Oh, thank God. I didn't know if you were gonna come.
We have to get out of here.
Okay.
Follow me.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Where's my car? So, where to go now? Damn it. The problem is, I don't have a launcher now. I have to Wow. It has a really powerful opposite range. Okay, I think we should do him with a sniper. Stop shooting so I can see you. Why can't I shoot, please? Oh my god, Riley's gonna die. What the hell? Yep, my brother is immortal. This guy is unkillable. Tickled, he said. Cannot see shit. How the hell can I kill him? I need some ammo or something. Oh, like this. Or maybe lure him near the... This is all we needed. Go, Riley, go.
Can you fly a chopper?
No!
You have your pilot license!
Yeah, I got that for plane!
Well, now's the time to learn!
What? Oh shit!
We're gonna shoot. Damn it.
failed. Oh man, no, no, no. Oh, not again, this boring stuff.
Come on, I'll give you the fever. One roasted pig, come on!
God. Okay, let's try this again.
No,
you have your pilot license.
Yeah, I got that for plane.
Well, now's the time to learn.
What? Oh shit.
We're gonna die again because I cannot see shit. Okay. I hope the helicopter can regenerate itself.
Oh my god! Oh, we're gonna fucking die, man!
Yes.
This is it, we're gonna die! Just keep going!
Guys on the bridge! shit, we're gonna die again. Apparently. Please let this be it. No, don't come back, idiot! No, we're gonna die, no! The helicopters!
No, 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 they've got choppers!
You're fine, keep going! Yeah, take that! Fly away home, motherfucker!
But now... Betting against the house, indeed. 5,000 X points. Nice.
Wait here.
Go talk to Herc. Let's first use our points. Still not enough.
What happened? Lisa, Daisy, Oliver!
Ja.
Shit.
Doctor is out.
Doctor E! Earnhardt!
Oh.
Where are they? Where are my friends?
Couldn't halt the jungle warriors and die. They carried your friends to the temple.
I don't understand. I need to get to the town.
Riley, we have to go now.
This is the end. Of course we need this. Joking.
Where the hell is everyone?
Toss Ginger, calm down. Hell is everybody indeed.
Citra, what have you done with my friends?
I'm glad you returned victorious.
Where are you taking him?
I'm helping you.
Oh, man.
Look at you. Big, strong, powerful. Why would you want to go back to what you were? Now, you are perfect. It is my fault. I let you live with all these burdens. The path purified you, but the cleansing is not complete.
What do you mean?
I love you, Chase. But you do not let me give you all my love. I know how hard this must be. It hurts me to watch you in pain.
Citra.
I only want to help you. To love you for who you are. To worship the man you have become. It will all be over soon. Will lead you onto the dais, and you will be free of your past. And then, I'll be yours.
Citra.
Jason.
Walk the path of the warrior. Only the strong survive. With the Rakyat, you are powerful. Like those who came before you. Knives take. Bring them back.
Lisa?
Strong warrior you are! I know you shot both in the back! Powerful warrior, you deserve the final battle. They will all fall at your feet.
And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos.
Don't think you're a warrior because you collected those tattoos on your arm! I'm deleting them, Jason!
What the hell?
No, Jason, please, Jason, no, please.
Whoa, we can save our friends or join Citra. By the way, this is two endings of this game. If you join Citra, you will have sex, she will have your baby, but she will kill you. And this is the, let's say, bad ending, but it's morally right. It is the cleansing of all your sins, and the island will have the, I don't know how you say it, the sun that will lead them. And the good choice, we will now save our friends to see the ending. Of course.
Why must you leave?
Because no matter how
you
crazy he is,
warrior,
he would still save
friends,
his girl and his friends.
Have kids and boring lives. Stay here. The jungle will always be there for you. You will always be king. With them gone, you never have to leave.
This violence is over. I'm done. No more blood.
Jason. Stay with me! You don't need any of them! You are powerful on your own! J-
Jason, I love you.
Jason! What is wrong with you? She tried to save me. She saved all of us. And you reject her love? Ah!
Oh my god.
I love you.
I'm sorry.
Sofata. Citra. Citra, please. Do not leave me, please. Citra, I am sorry. Citra, please don't leave me.
This game.
I've killed so many people, I've lost count. I can't come back from this. I'm a monster. I can feel the anger inside me. But I am still somewhere inside me more than that.
Wow, guys, this was Far Cry 3, an epic game, great game. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. And if you want, I can play the rest of the South Island and liberate all the towers and so on. But if you want, leave the comments on YouTube. I hope you have a good one. Bye bye.